Welcome back to the Rope Access channel. In this video, I will show you another way of passing those beautiful nuts in there. This time, we'll be parking the casualty again, but on a subtle different way. The beginning is the same. I descend down until I reach the nuts, somewhere around here. Well, until the casualty reaches the nuts. Now, I need some extra materials for this. So what do you need? You need a jumar or another rope clamp and a grillon or an adjustable lanyard or an extra piece of rope, extra descender, multiple different things you can use, of course. I will park the casualty again in the backup line, trying to do it in such a way that I can still reach him. Extra ascender. Take out that carabiner, I don't need it. Put in my grillon or adjustable positioning lanyard. I will descend a little bit more. There we go, something like this. Take away, make some space. If I put it in his top D-ring, that will make it a little bit more comfortable for him. So like this, I will descend a little bit down further, 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 further. And now his tension will go away from me and my ASAP will be just on top of him, which is what we want. I can take out the short connection. There we go. Take out the friction carabiner. Get my casualties descender. Or I could change over and do the whole step into your crawl thing. Tie it on the backup line underneath the nuts. And I will step out of this one into the other one. But not yet, not yet. I go down a little bit more like this. So we still have one point of attachment. He is in the grillon. My backup is there. I will be stepping into this one. Now I will move, I have 2 points of attachment, 2 descenders. So I will move my backup device from one rope to the other and create some space. Then I will take my hand ascender because I want to step out of my own descender into the new rope. So I step up, it's hard to see because I'm twisting the wrong way. Maybe I need to undo this, maybe throw this over it. The casualty's head. Should work. So I will step up and take out the rope, sit back down, and I will end up in this descender. Stand up, open the descender. Lock it, sit back down slowly. And here we go. So that's part one. I can still reach my jumar. There we go. I will take my casualties ASAP and switch it to the below the knot. Take my own. So I have passed the knots. My casualty is still above it. I will go down a little bit without a casualty first, just to have some wiggle room here. Now I lower my casualty, which is fairly easy, until I can connect the short connection again. Talking about connecting, if you want to stay connected, hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell to always be notified of a new video. And if you like this technique, give it a thumbs up. So I do my rope management again, because every single time I stop talking about climbing and subscribing and sponsors and that, talking about sponsors. This video is sponsored by Industrieel Klimmen, the beautiful training center in the Netherlands, right north of Amsterdam. You can come here for your IRATA training, your GWO training, and any working at height related training. In between, if you need advice on any piece of gear or you want to buy some, you can find it in the website or the store next door. If you follow the link in the description, you will get a nice little discount if you use my code, and you will support the channel as well, which will help me out make better videos for you guys. All right, on with this rescue. I can take this one off. I don't need it. Store it somewhere on the harness. I will start counting points. I have my backup on one rope, my main descender on the other rope. We are connected with one long connection and one, two short connection. I can lower the casualty onto me. And remember, this was only here for positioning myself towards the camera. I will lower the casualty onto me. It will disappear out of frame. And now I can take this handle descender off. And we can continue down after I install a friction beaner. All right, that's it for this video. I will see you in the next one. Stay connected.